Hello and welcome back to Ark. So, in the last video, we were helping out Bob. We built him a little house, and we were gonna try to get him some, you know, like a gun. But then we died getting metal. And it was very disappointing. Since then, we hung out with Osiris a little bit, and he helped us with some things. Oh, and I've been trying to use paint on the walls. But, I mean, anyway. We now have, okay, I'll just, we have one of these guys. Wow, look at that. Big thanks to Osiris for this. We wouldn't have been able to tame this guy without him. We didn't start at a level 36, he was like a level 16 or something, but, oh, beautiful. And also, we tamed this guy. Or this girl. Her name's Fluffy. She's a good girl. And she is very cool because, as you can see, there's this weapons and armor. So she basically has a smithy inside of her. I have no idea how that works. But, yeah, so she's super cool. And Griffy will help us get metal. So our goal for today, since Bob's gone, we can't make him a gun. But we can collect metal. Now, another thing that's happening is Osiris offered us a T-Rex, which is very kind and generous of him, but I had to decline because we want to keep this, you know, somewhat fair. Like, if you guys are trying to play this solo, then you'll get help from other people, but we want to try to keep it, you know, as basic as possible. Like, we can accept help, but giving us a T-Rex is a little much. So, instead, he offered to sell us a T-Rex for 1,000 cementing paste. Now, I've been working at this for a while, and we have 340. So we're on our way there. And there's actually a way that you can collect cementing paste that is really not very hard. And in order to do that, you have to raid beaver dams, like this, like her house. Well, I mean, her house is here now, obviously, but, yeah. So, for this episode, we're gonna grab some metal, and if we have time, we're gonna try and raid a couple beaver dams. So, those are the two things on the list, and then the third thing, of course, is building up these walls. This is the Love Shack. You'll see that they're, owned by TDK, which is Carl's clan, our lovely neighbors. And, we kind of mated Fluffy. She's not pregnant anymore, but she was. And they did not want to mate, so we had to lock him in a house and, you know, force him to touch each other. And it was kind of awkward, but, I mean, they eventually got there. And she had a baby. And they claimed the baby because it takes... How it works is that there's different stages of, like, you know, baby's maturity. So the first stage is when she's pregnant, right? It lasts about 8 hours. Then the baby is born somewhere, you know, I don't really want to look at it, but the baby's born, and then you have to hand feed the baby for over a day straight. And honestly, I just don't have time for that right now. Like, maybe someday I will, if I have a day off from work. Or 2 days, actually, because it takes, like, a day and 12 hours to do it, but, yeah, it's pretty crazy. So, we also have this fur armor that was, you know, given to us, of course, because you need to have, like, pelt, which you have to go into the mountains for. But we're gonna need this for when we go and mine some metal, because it's very cold up on the mountain. And, you know, we won't survive for very long if we don't have warm clothes. So, without further ado, we are going to head over there, to the mountain. And we're going to start collecting some metal. I'm trying to remember the mountain we went to last time. It was really... Okay, that was the mountain we went to in the series, but then me and Osiris, we went to... Or Osiris and I, sorry. went to a bigger mountain, and there was a lot more metal there. So we're just going to kind of fly around until we see that, and we're going to try to get some metal. We're going to fly over the water, because that's how you see the beaver dams that you loot. So we're going to be working on that as well. We're going to try to multitask and do both. So, I mean, no promises on it being successful, because we all know how, you know, I play and I tend to not be very good at this and I die a lot. But that being said, I think we'll be able to find some beaver dams so we can buy a T-Rex and, you know, we'll have our own T-Rex, which would be amazing. I mean, just think about that. We'll be like almost kings, really, but not really, because some of the tribes on here have gigasauruses, I guess, or something like that. And, you know, those things are nuts. But, anyway, this is not the point. Oh, we're flying in the water. And a frog. Oh, this is the swamp. We want to climb. This is not the right area to be looking for beaver dams. Swamps are scary because, you know, they have Plant X and large boa constrictors and, you know, a lot of scary stuff like that. And that's kind of stuff we don't want to mess with. But we are going to land. Griffey's getting a little tired. And we named him Griffey because he looks like a griffin, honestly. He's very cool. He's very hip. He, you know, if he was a person, he'd be a hipster. But yeah, how we trained the beaver is that we actually carried him back to the base, because these guys, Griffey and his, you know, fellows, can carry large dinosaurs. I mean, not large dinosaurs, like, you can't carry, like, a brontosaurus, obviously. But you can carry some big things. So, yeah. I mean, it's going well. Unfortunately, I don't know how this happened, but when I was offline, Francis and Gertrude got killed by a raptor. And I don't know how that raptor got into our base, so it either spawned in there or somebody flew over and dropped it into the base. Which isn't very nice, but, I mean, there's not a lot you can do about that. I think with them, when we get dodos, we're gonna have to build, like, their own area, and it's gonna have to have a roof on it so that they can, you know, not get sky-bombed by, that's terrifying, first of all. Also, all their Plant X will murder you. So we don't want to go to the volcano, but this mountain is where we tamed this guy, and we're gonna grab some resources here. So we're actually gonna let's not have him follow us. It's actually kind of annoying when they follow, because they like to fly away, and, you know, they're kind of hard to get on. I mean, granted, he would be following us, so it wouldn't be that hard, but, I mean, better safe than sorry. He is on passive, so, you know, we're kind of screwed if we get attacked and we die, and then he's just on the top of the mountain by himself. We would have to take a very long voyage here. I mean, holy cow. And somehow climb the mountain. And, wow, that was a very weak rock. And that, it just sounds like a headache, but I think we'll be good. Ooh, that didn't feel, one metal? Why? We're not lucking out very much on these rocks here. Maybe we should have him follow us, because I don't like straying from him so far. Apparently there's mountain lions and stuff out here they'll just get you. Oh, here, now we're talking. Look at all this metal. But we have our warm clothing on. We have Griffey up here waiting for us. So life is good. Life is good right now in game. I mean, out of game too, life is good, but, you know. You know what I mean. So, let's see. Is there any metal around here? There was a lot. Somebody came and harvested. Because there's really not a lot of picking. And we'll try to find in here. Some metal. Oh, also we got a food bin back at home. So we don't have to go through and put each all the food into the falling. Whoa. We just got launched there. But we don't have to put the food into each individual dinosaur now. We can just put it in the feeding trough, and if they're within range, then they just automatically eat it. So that's really nice. Yeah. Crystals are also really good. I think we're going to need a lot of them in the future. I'm not really sure if we need them for anything right now. I mean, whoa. Oh, we did set them to follow. Okay. But, what we can make with them right now is, oh my gosh, a scorpion. That would be intense. I don't think we need, apparently if you have a scorpion, you can sting other creatures with it, and it'll just like make them fall asleep really fast. So that's cool. It adds like 450 torpor. Oh my god. Speak of the devil. No. Come here. Move closer. We gotta get out of there. Holy crap. But it adds 450 torpor. For each sting. Shit. Wake up. How do we wake up faster? We can't drink anything. Don't see us. No. There's nothing we can do right now. Oh. Wow. So, we've lost everything. Oh, he's not going for us anymore. I guess since our torpor is completely full. Oh my god. Don't come back for us. Leave us. Let us be. Come on. Is this necessary? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So, well, we know where we were on the map. So we know where Griffy is. Hopefully he's not getting attacked. And he's avoiding all hurtful things. We have no clothes. You know, I'm really not sure what to do in this scenario. Well, I guess we'll try to get there with Hildegard. Coming back. Alright. Have your time. Spend it well. Okay. Time's up. Goodbye. Oh, shit. Oh god, this is not how I wanted her to die. Oh, that was... Okay, could have been worse. So, we're headed back to the mountain, on a dangerous mission. And if we lose this one, then we are gonna have to abandon all of our stuff. We're gonna have to just call it quits. Not on the game, but, I mean... My tentative plan right now, since we can jump, it's going to be a little bit easier to avoid predators, I think. And we'll be able to outrun them. We have really good stamina. as you can see on Hildegard. But we're going to try and get up there. We're going to get our stuff. After that, we're going to pick up Hildegard with Griffey. And, well, that wasn't high enough. And we are going to, wow. We're going to go back to base. We're going to kind of, you know, recuperate from what happened. This is where it would be good to have a second flying creature, but, I mean, you can't have everything you want in life. But look how fast we're traveling across land. This is actually, I'm really impressed by this. That looks like some sort of raptor, some sort of angry creature, so we're gonna stay away from that guy. Oh god, the swamp. This is the most dangerous area that we have to cross. Oh, okay, maybe. Bail. So we gotta lose this rat. That is... And there's no better way to lose a raptor than to tempt it with... And by tempt it... Oh gosh, this is just nerve-wracking. I am so terrified. I think we... Wow, we actually made it through. Holy crap! Now we have to find the mountain. And we have to watch out here. This guy's just creating a path for himself to walk, no one else. We're just stuck on a little Fioma. Okay. Come on. We don't want to lose all of our stuff. We have like 5 minutes to get back there. So... Well, I'm gonna admit it's a very narrow window, okay? It doesn't look good at this point. Let's just get our bearings up here real quick. Mountain. Where is the mountain? Oh, fuck. A carnal. Run! Jump! Get some stamina back and see if that carnal's oh my god. Okay, it was not that mountain, but it was within range, so I think it's that one. I think we might actually be nearing our... Oh my god. We're nearing our destination. And this is like carnal land over here, so... We're trying not to die in the meantime. We're trying not to get Hildegard killed. That's like a dire wolf. Oh my god. Holy crap. I almost feel like we need... What is that? Jump up the hill. Jump up. Ice cube, because we're up on this mountain in our underwear. And I think we died over here somewhere. Oh, look, there's Griffey. Okay. Griffey. Oh, there's our dead body. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay. Access inventory. Take all from inventory. We're gonna get on Griffey real quick. Ride. Pick up Hildegard. Oh, my God. No way. Look at this. We did it! We did it! Holy shnikes. Hopefully we don't die being cold. We could put the clothes on, I guess. It would probably be a smart idea. Let's just kind of see what... What is... Is that a T-Rex? I don't want to get any closer to it than that. It's not worth it. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe what just happened. We made it all the way back. We, in time to get our stuff, nonetheless. And we have Hildegard, we have Griffey. Holy cow. Now we're just going home. We gotta drop off Hildegard. Okay, you know what? We're almost dead, so. We're gonna put our stuff on here. And where's our chest? There it is. What's our health? Oh, our health is actually not that bad. Okay, for some reason I thought we were almost dead. Come on, Griffey. You gotta fly here. But I'm thinking it might not be. Fly slow. Okay, if we do this, our stamina is not going down. So, I mean, that's a plus. What? Does our health bar not look empty? It looks... apparently we have full health, but it looks empty. And now we're, like, overheating. Oh my god. That was too close, is what it was. That was a risk that we did not need to take. We're gonna sit down for a little bit here. We're gonna let Griffey rest because he's tired. Hildegard, you stay there. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe that. That was like success on Mission Impossible. Pick up Hildegard again. Good job, Griffey. Let's keep going back. We're moving again. Woo! Oh. Well, we got a little bit of metal. I guess next time we'll try to get the, we'll try to get our game in tow on the, cementing paste. But that was just a terribly close call. I'm not gonna end the video till we get back because, honestly, I'm a little afraid to right now. I mean, we're over the swamp. Anything could happen. All the bad stuff pretty much already has happened, but you never know. I mean, it could just keep getting worse, so that's usually what tends to happen when I'm almost home, though, so. I want to upgrade our movement speed on Griffey a little bit. I mean, this is just... seems like we're not making a lot of progress. Reason though, I would think, because I mean, look at what just happened. But wow, we made it out okay. Nobody died. We got out. Well, I mean, we died, but nobody else died. No important animals died. We rescued Griffey on Hildegard, and then we saw T-Rex or some sort of giant carnivore. I mean, I don't know even know what that thing was. Hopefully, you know. I mean, not hopefully, because it's already over, but... wow. We're just gonna land quick. Come on, Griffey. You got this. Woo! Oh. My nerves are just on edge right now. Like, I'm not shaking, but I'm at the point where I'm, like, kind of sweaty, you know? Like, the shaking has ceased. I mean, I was never shaking, I'm gonna be honest. But... I am sweaty. I have the clammy palms. I have the... the fast heartbeat, I don't know, people are fighting in chat, so that's always a plus. Just ignore that. Who needs to look at all that negativity? But anyway, we made it back. We didn't really accomplish our mission. I mean, we got some metal. How much metal did we get? 42 metal, so not bad. We can probably make a simple pistol. But I'm gonna call it there for today, so thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Farewell.